weather outlook for southeast Michigan. For this afternoon and tonight, a flood watch is in effect. Please see the latest urgent weather message for detail. Periods of thunderstorms are likely today through tonight. There is a slight chance that these storms will be severe. The primary threat will be wind gusts to 60 miles per hour and flash flooding. Secondary threats include hail to 1 inch in diameter and isolated tornado development. Storm motion looks to be east at 40 miles per hour. And now the extended outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday. A flood watch is in effect into Thursday morning. Please see the latest urgent weather message for detail. There is a chance of thunderstorms on Thursday. Spotter information statement. Dispatchers, please notify your emergency managers immediately. Spotter activation may be needed this afternoon and tonight. These are the 5 p.m. observations.